What's up, guys? It's Steve here. I'm here today for a Vainglory episode. And it's just a battle royale, but I got my Taka, my shadow Taka. But before this game starts, I just wanted to say Pokemon Go has released back. Has returned. The Pokemon Go hack has been returned by iOS. It looks the same as my previous video, my second video or previous video, link in the description. And you can fight gym. Especially you can teleport. I just know now, teleport. Just click the longitude and latitude there. So just go to the pokesniper.com and you're gonna see it tell you the longitude and the latitude and things. Cool, Kashka. Oh. Yes, Kashka, deal with it. And when you get that longitude and latitude, you just go back to the Pokemon Go hack. Click. Okay. Just click on the teleport and paste that. Paste that longitude and latitude, then you're gonna see your Pokemon that you want, like example Snorlax, Arcanine, or Charizard, a Blastoise. Oh, I was scared. Blastoise. And before you throw the ball, you just teleport to your own, to the last latitude. Then put some raspberry if you want, the berry, and throw Pokeball, the great ball, and then you gonna get it. But if you haven't got anything, you may get a soft band if you've done that a ton of time. Okay. Sorry, Kashka. Okay. Get another turret. I gotta build because I don't have much time. I gotta go to school. To record this, I don't have much time. Okay, you, the monster, run! What? I just saved you from death. Okay. I know the build, know how to build, but just I will show you in the end of this insane Taka build. Super annoying, with super strong. Sometimes that strike out and your A skill then done. Oh, okay, push. Enemy shot down. Hey, Kashka, look. Once again. Anyway, Finn, yes, impressive, finally it's returned. The super annoying, insane Night Shadow Taka and cool robot armor. Yes. Oh no, the glaive is coming. Okay, fist. Fist up turn. No way. Oh, what the heck? Just okay, fine. Leave that glaive. Okay, I'm survived here. Oh, shatter glass. That shatter glass. Oh. Okay, Finn, you leave me no choice. Yes, double kill. Try this. I was trying like the skill. It's too awesome. The teleport. If you want to unsoft ban, you just go to the Pokestop and turn it 4 or 5, 4. A ton of time until you get the item from the Pokestop, then you got it. Okay, no more. No more Blake. Okay, crush that death. And I'm not gonna death with you. I'm gonna survive. I'm gonna survive. No, yeah. Yes. Yes, no ace, yes. It's freaking. And I'm so sorry that the last week I posted that pictures in the end coming soon. That video will be posted next week for sure, maybe. And it's lag now. Okay, Finn, oh, okay, I got 5,000 now. I'm gonna show you all my best skills. Wait, one thing, maybe crystals better. Algis, and you know what I'm feeling, broken with the last one, and now I'm gonna kill them. Whatever, just kill them. Oh, that thing just dead. Okay, I'm coming out with a crystal infusion. Yes, that sound crazy now. Yes, finally. I cannot heal anything. Like, I'm gonna lag. Oh, it's lag. I'm not done lag. It's lag. It's freaking hard to play when you lag. So dumb. Okay, one kill. Two to go. Okay, you, 1-on-1, no run. Oh, that rage. Oh yes. It's still. Taka. Yes. Finally, I guess. Ooh, yes. Then just good. 5 stars. And this is my build. The last one gonna be the broken leg. If you're not playing lag like this, you're not gonna death tree like this. I have a screenshot that I got several deaths with 18 or 13. Just forget it. You will see it in later. In a second. Here we go. And oh, that's it. There's nothing. My build. And if you like it, thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. And anyway, I just want to say that Pokemon Go has returned. Anyway, bye.